pain held the upper hand in this fierce battle. With his divine power, even Pain's roar was devastating. It seemed the Ninetales' capture was inevitable. But Pain, Nagato, was touched by the conviction of peace in Naruto Uzumaki's heart. In order to save the Hidden Leaf, Pain sacrificed himself. Though the Akatsuki's plans were forced to change, their mission of capturing the Jinchuriki continued. Their next target was the Eight-Tails Jinchuriki, Killer Bee. Akatsuki sent Kisame Hoshigaki, known as the Tailless Beast, to capture the Eight-Tails.
So you're the Eight-Tails, Killer Bee.
I'm gonna make you weep, you sharky creep!
Let's see just how much entertainment you can provide.
Let the battle begin!
Now you can go. What a
Let the battle begin!
Beast.
Wise fool.
That octopus chakra was rather tasty.
Though victory in the battle with Killer Bee went to Kisame and his shark skin. Just as he was poised to capture the beast, the Raikage intervened, interrupting the mission. However, the ringleader, the puppet master behind it all, Madara Uchiha, remained as calm as ever. All had been accounted for. All was going according to plan. Madara Uchiha's plan remained unshaken.
It has taken many sacrifices to get this far.
It's all part of the plan. Through my sacrifices, I've obtained the power of seven-tailed beasts. That's why I'm able to advance to the next step. And I'll need you to work for me as well.
I don't plan on becoming one of your sacrifices, thank you.
The fourth great ninja war will begin.